família. Olha, não, eu não acho que
a member of the 400 joined him, but he was killed in all
all who follow him were dispersed and disappeared. After him, Judas the Galilean rose up at the time of the census, and got people to follow him. He also fell, and all who followed him were scattered. What a perfect text, I tell you. Keep away from these men and let them alone. Because if this plan or this undertaking is of human origin, it will fail. But if it is of God, you will not be able to overcome this. In that case, you may even be found fighting against God. Sermon this evening is entitled God's Plan, God's Time. Amen. Well, I'm happy to be here to preach on this text today. Let me tell you about the two men who were present. Peter and John, John, who Jesus called a son of Zebedee. He was a son of Zebedee, and Jesus called him one of the sons of Zebedee. How did he do it? Jesus called him a person of thunder. God, the son of thunder, was from a group of family, and you were people who were very jealous when God did not investigate nothing. They stood up to know their thought was right, and they were thunderous in their words and in their faith and in their beliefs. And Jesus asked Peter, "Do you have a son of thunder on you, and you have a partner disciple on the other?" God has prayed for God too.
they lock him up and let him go, and they say, we don't want you to teach and preach this morning anymore. Now, there's something to understand about this. There's responsibility of saying he was the council among other things. You have to identify the Messiah. They're alone to say who was the Messiah. They're alone to declare our destiny. They're alone to name y'all following me. They're alone to name who was righteous and who was the one to talk.
Thank you.
And they go out and they speak. And know what the high priest knows. He probably didn't have to stand before the Lord. We must go to God. No, God's time is I want you to to be in peace. I want you to walk out of this place with your hands held high. I want you to know that God is in control. And when God is in control, no devil, no devil anymore can stop the plan of God Almighty, for God created people. Nothing that got this place over the next week is enough to take away God's love for you. Nothing that takes place will remove the love of God from your life. The only question you have to ask yourself in the days of